Hello, I'm Dr. Daniel Cottam, and today I'm focusing on low energy following surgery. One of the things that happens to patients after they have weight loss surgery is for the first 4 to 8 weeks following surgery, they have very low energy. This is something that you can expect after surgery. Then around 4 to 8 weeks following surgery, what happens is your body learns how to metabolize its fat cells for energy. And then magically, it seems almost overnight, you go from a tired, lethargic person who needs to take a nap during the day to a person who has so much energy, it seems like there's nothing they can't accomplish during the day. This is the change when the body makes their fat cells one of the primary sources of daily energy, and it happens regardless of how much energy you're actually eating during the day. You need to look forward to this, and you also need to expect it. And if you do so, you'll find that weight loss surgery is very predictable, and I hope this helps you as you progress along your weight loss journey. Thanks. Have a nice day.